Yes, ma'am.
Do you have him, Mr. Walsh?
No, ma'am.
He's proven a bit harder to locate than I had anticipated.
You assured me it'd be a very simple job.
I know, ma'am.
Everyone I've spoken to thinks that he's dead. Died in the explosion at the factory.
I can tell you he isn't. He didn't.
I've got a good lead on him, ma'am.
I hope so, Mr. Walsh.